What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Topps Chrome Baseball 40 box blaster case, random team number one, just sold out. Just remember, guys, no veteran commons will ship in this. 30 spots, everybody gets a random team in the MLB. And you're looking for potentially two sepia parallels and two pink refractors per box. Now, there's chances of autographs exclusively in retail. But like I said, obviously, blaster case, probably best opportunity since it's coming from a case, but like I said, not always likely. Here's the dice roll, here's the customer names, and then there's the teams. Let's click dice roll. And we got ourselves a 1 out of 5 six times. There we go. Good luck, six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Six times, six, six. Joshua down to Tristan. Says no, chat, so I'm gonna say no. 1 out of 5, six times, six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six, six. Brewers down to Minnesota Twins. Whoa. Sorry, that was way lower. Six, six. Here's six. Okay, there you go. So, Joshua, you have the Brewers, Brandon with the Marlins, Jan with the Mariners, Michael with the Mets, Brian K with the Guardians, Tristan with the Nationals, Devin with the Yankees, Cindy with the Rockies, Stacey with the Red Sox, David with the Dodgers, Chad with the Blue Jays, Tristan with the Giants, James with the Rangers, Michael with the Padres, Eric with the Padres, Caitlin with the Reds, Chris with the Tigers, Kevin with the Royals, Chris with the Cardinals, Stacey with the Angels, David with the Phillies, Peter with the White Sox, Johnny with the Astros, Cindy with the A's, Spencer with the Orioles, Luke with the Rays, Michael, last one, with the Cubs. We got Brian with the Braves, Tristan with the Diamondbacks, and then the Minnesota Twins. All right, does anybody want to trade? Okay, I asked Nick that question. He said, yeah, we can pull those. So I'll definitely be pulling Ohtani. We'll pull Acuna and Freddie, etc. Can't pull everybody, but at least for sure Ohtani and those guys that are potentially considered MVPs. And then he told me to put it in the item description. All right, I added it to the description. Alright, send me another trade chat, so stick what you got. Alright, and then we do have another one of these cases we can post up, so we can post up at least one more. But I'll post it up once I'm done with this. Alright guys, well, like I said, it is a pretty big case, so I have it right here to my right. I'll open it right there and I'll lay out the boxes and then we'll transfer them. Just because it's a pretty big case. That I don't know. I know the only thing that is like not exclusive to like hobbies and stuff like that, retails, if anything, is like the Legends autos. I think those are like in Delight only. Not all of them though, but like some of them. But I don't know. But I'm pretty sure there's something out there that let us know though. If you want to look it up. But I'm sure toggle fractures in general are just super tough to hit, so I'm sure they're everywhere. So I'll probably transfer 20 boxes first and then we'll do the next 20, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna open up like 10 boxes, guys. So no frozen in blasters, but there is taco. That's cool. Tacos are much more rare anyways. At least that's what it feels like. I've only pulled one taco. I'm the only person still to pull a taco fractor here. No, I'm good. Okay. Well, I mean, you can't be mad at my randomized chat. I'm not random.org. I'm just the guy that clicks the button. What did you do to random.org? To have her randomize you, the Blue Jays. Let me just get rid of these two boxes here, and then we'll go rip the next eight. All right, here we go, guys. Castillo, and there's a Sepia there. Jose Miranda. Got a pink Fujinami. And a pink Jose Miranda. For sale, we got a Sepia, Teoscar Hernandez for the Mariners. And there you go. Next one, Corbin Carroll base. Got a Sepia, Wilson Contreras. Volpe base. Max Meyer, pink. Wilson Contreras, pink. And Alexis Diaz. Any preseason football started already, guys? Panthers, Giants? We'll watch that. Jones coming in right on time. Come on, Chad. I don't like to see the new quarterbacks get their first NFL snaps in preseason. That's not true, Chad. I'm pretty sure Kayvon Thibodeau is not a third-string defensive end for the Giants. I mean, you have to know how preseason works, right, Chad? First week, rarely any starters, if anything. Second week, usually starters play a quarter, if that. Unless you're like on Rodgers status or something like that, where they don't really play at all. But mainly, most starters play at least a quarter. Now, of course, third week usually be like the dress rehearsal, but now they only have 3 weeks, so, you know, probably barely play or play at least until halftime. And then usually week four, they wouldn't be playing at all. Remember, not every team rests all their starters, especially like if the team sucks. I mean, you think the Giants are going to rest all their starters in both positions? I mean, everybody's going to say slow and vanilla? Come on. Don't lie. You're just probably saying that because it doesn't count. I'm pretty sure they want to go get their big hits in and get ready for the regular season, especially now that you only have 3 weeks to actually prepare, at least game-wise, instead of four. Well, it's not about even guys trying to make the team, but it's mainly about the guys. What if you have a quarterback controversy? You know, what if you have a bunch of receivers fighting to be the first stringer, you know, number ones, running backs, linemen? It's really not nothing on the line, man. Like I said, every team has its own situation. Oh, bro, come on, dude. This didn't even catch this thing. You better learn to love him on the NFL field. Because he's going to be your guy this year. Oh, I don't care about the NFL so much right now either, Chad. I'm just saying that. I like to watch at least the first quarter for most games, especially your rookie quarterbacks, just to see how they've been performing, how they look. And same for me, I'm more interested for the Dodgers continuing their win streak. They're like at 11 or 12 now. Ezequiel Tovar, Eloy Jimenez. Tovar Pink. Randy Arozarena. Ian Happ. And actually, to be honest, I'll be more interested in hoping that this tropical storm that's about to hit California, SoCal specifically, is not going to damage anything for me, because it's the first time they issued like a tropical storm advisory for SoCal, especially like Long Beach, Seal Beach, and all these little beach areas here. Category 4 hurricanes hitting Baja right now. What is going on here? What are we, Florida? Bo Naylor to 99. Or it's 199. I'm gonna say there's a base Ohtani. Remember, those base Ohtanis will be shipping, so. Don't worry. I think San Diego will get hit more than us, but it's still pretty crazy to think about. Encarnacion. I bought a portable power bank today just to be safe, because one thing that could definitely happen is the power going out. Encarnacion pink. Dolo. But I heard it's not supposed to hit until Sunday night. So thankfully I have Sunday, Monday off, so I do have to go to like a family gathering on Sunday during the day, but I'll definitely be home by like 7 or 8 o'clock, so. And then I'm gonna go grocery shopping tomorrow, Sunday morning, so that way I don't have to worry about anything on Monday. I'm not trying to leave my place at all on Monday. Salvador Perez, Diaz. And we got a gold! Gold! Ryan Nelson, 250. For the Diamondbacks, going to Tristan. Bubba Thompson. Simeon, JP Crawford pink, Simeon pink, Colas sepia, Ke'Bryan Hayes, Alex Call. Ke'Bryan Hayes pink. And a Logan O'Happy. Nice, out of 199. Sepia, JP Crawford. Pujols sepia. Teoscar Hernandez pink. Josh Young. Pujols pink. It seems like when there's a sepia, there's a pink at the same time as the same player. Pasquantino. All right, last blaster here, then we'll move on to the next 10. Taylor Ward. Garcia. Oh, did we get an autograph? Auto, auto. Yes. Ciani to 199. That's going to the Reds. Caitlin Thompson. There you go. Nice. And we got a negative, or sorry, yeah, negative, right? Ramon Laureano. Tyler Ward. Eloy Jimenez. Jess Chisholm. Let's go with the next 10. Oh my god, Bryce Young almost made a crazy play. And it was basically a free play too. It's like they're only second. They're second drive. So they're actually doing driving.
See, he has to stand on his tippy toes.
What's that? Say it again.
He has to stand on his tippy
toes. Yeah, I mean, I fucking bet.
That's crazy.
He's short.
Yeah.
Thank you. Nice. Nice throw and catch. First down. All right, let's go with these first five, and then we'll go with the next five. Yu Darvish. Luis Castillo. And we got a Brian Bale to 250 for Boston. Yu Darvish pink. That's what I said, man. There's always a pink and a sepia, almost the same box. Freddie Freeman refractor. Jose Altuve sepia. Spencer Steer sepia. Kettle Marte. Spencer Steer pink. Let's just J.P. Crawford, and nice Francisco Alvarez. Sepia. Drew Rasmussen. Francisco Alvarez. I'm telling you, look, when there's a sepia of a player, there's also at least one of them that matches with a pink. There's a Volpe refractor. Keep it going. Tyler Stevenson. Tyler Freeman. Oh, autograph. For the Dodgers, James Outman. Very nice. 159 out of 299. Dodgers, David. There you go. Very nice. There's Almond Hyper, Steven Nolan Arenado, alright, let's grab the last stack here, then we have five more to go. Grissom, Jeremy Pena, Grissom Pink, CJ Abrams sepia. Those are the last five, and then we still got 20 more boxes to go, guys. So actually, this break's gonna take me definitely an hour. I'm already at the 35-minute mark, so I figure an hour and 10, maybe, actually. I guess I underestimated 40 boxes. Thank you. Is that the video game? Oh, no, it's not. Kanager. Stephen Kwan. Kanager. Luis Arraez. Musgrove. Joe Ryan. It's Musgrove again. Chris Sale. Spencer Torkelson and JJ Bladé. Nice little base autograph, but still an auto. Marlins, winner Brandon All. And woo! Nice. Ohtani Pink. Angels going to Stacy. Brandon Crawford at $2.99. Corbin Burns. Nice Nolan Gorman paint. Corbin Burns paint. And that's a pink numbered Alec Manoah for the Blue Jays and Chad. 145 out of 399. Okay, so that was just the first half, 20 boxes. They managed to get three autos and a nice little color there of Ohtani. A couple numbered cards too, but mainly the autos. And then here are the rest of the boxes. So I'll bring over 10 boxes here. We'll rip these 10, and then we'll get the next 10 rolling. Thank you. Oh my god, it scared the shit out of me.
You're doing a plastic case spray?
Yeah, dude.
We have one too.
Yeah, look at an almond.
Oh wow.
Yeah, there's two back there, dude. I'm a savage. Alright, DJ LeMay, you pink. Cannon, Smith, Najigba. And a Juan Soto. Nice blue. 2/125 for the Padres. Michael. Reese Hoskins. And Cannon. JT Realmuto. Barsho, JT Realmuto, Kyle Stowers, Ohtani Refractor, that's $40 right there. That pays for the spot. That's crazy. Ooh, do I feel autographed? Yep. Joey Weimer autograph there for the Milwaukee Brewers going to Joshua. We got a numbered Cal Stevenson to $3.99 and then Terang. Joey Votto, Seiya Suzuki, Joey Votto, Miguel Vargas with the Dodgers, last one, and we'll go to the next five. Evan Longoria, Wheeler, Evan Longoria, Cavalli, Burns.
Thank you.
All right, so probably gonna go just a little overboard. Probably done like in the next 15 minutes or so, 20 minutes. So obviously I'll go through some orders. It looks like Merlin's still at 6, but the VIP pack actually just sold out. So jump to that VIP after this. Alrighty guys, 5 here, 10 more over there. Trey Turner, Giancarlo Stanton. Trey Turner there. Francisco Lindor. The Alvarez, future stars. Ezekiel Duran, Dansby Swanson, Ezekiel Duran, Joe Ryan. Matt Olson. JJ Blade. Stephen Kwan. And a Cannon Smith and a Jigba to 99 green. Pittsburgh Pirates going to Eric. And JJ Blade. Manny Machado. Langliers, Manny Machado, Alvarez Refractor, Jordan Walker, Sepia, and an Austin Riley to 99 for the Braves. Braves, that's Brian K. And then we'll go to the last 10. Tim Anderson, Gunnar Henderson, Ping, Jim Anderson, Ping, Adley, Assad, boxes here. I'm gonna go five here and then we'll bring out the last five. And yeah, I got a couple orders in, guys. Still have Mets last spot mojo, man. No love for the dual caser Mets. Probably have to sell that out at least by 8 o'clock though. Maybe we do everything else but that dual caser. We just end off the night with the dual caser. go with the next five. Wow, look at that. Jazz Chisholm, Ultraviolet. Nice one there for the Marlins, Brandon. Sepia, Brandon Lau. Clayton Kershaw. Brandon Lau, Pink. Sepia, Riley Green. That's pretty nice. Lenny Sosa, Tristan Casas, Sosa Pink, Diaz Negative, Garrett Mitchell Sepia, Yoshida. Anessis. Yoshida Pink. Tyler O'Neill Sepia. John Gray Sepia. Altman Pink. And then a number Joe Ryan to 189. Stewie Ruiz, Bo Naylor, Stewie Ruiz Pink, Mookie Sepia, alrighty guys, down to the last five boxes. So this break actually takes a lot longer than I thought. This is like an hour and 15 minutes probably. Thank you. All right, here we go. Last five boxes, guys. So this is a 40-box blaster. Oh, my God. I felt like it took a lot longer than I thought. Officially, the last five. Here we go. Sean Murphy. Wonder. Sean Murphy again. Ozzy Albies. Jeter Downs, Verlander, Jeter Downs, Corbin Carroll, Refractor, Sepia, Trevor Story, and Yordan Titans. Cruz, Beatty, Juan Soto, Cruz Pink, Otani Base, Marquez, Pete Alonso. Yastrzemski. Michael Harris, pink. Yentl sepia. Michael Harris sepia right there. All right, last box here, guys. Good luck. Christopher Morel sepia, which is really nice. Cubs, Michael. Oh, happy to 350 for the Angels. Carlos Perez. Acuna refractor. If he wins MVP, that's $40 right there. And Christopher Morel pink. Sepia, Logan Webb. And little Vladdy there. Hyper. All right, guys. Well, there was a couple colors here early on. Just want to make sure I pull them out now. I'll do a quick recap right now, guys. So make sure I pulled out all the numbered cards over here so I can show those at least. Well, I basically have most of the numbered cards over here and all the autos. So these are like kind of the numbered cards we hit here. A lot of nice colors, gold, speckles, and then obviously some of the bigger pinks and sepias here of rookies. So a couple of Michael Harris, Christopher, Corbin Carroll, Joe Ryan, Altman, Yoshida, Green. We did hit a Casey, Jazz Chisholm. A couple of nice colors there. We did hit Weimer autograph, refractor Shohei, Soto, and a pink Shohei, Blade A, Otto, James Altman, and Siani. So there you go, guys. So on average, it looks like in a box of 40, there was at least four autos. So one in every 10, maybe. A little tough to hit, but fun little break, though. Let's get some stuff. So appreciate it, folks. That was the 40 box blaster case, right on team number one.